One out of five youth under the age of 18 in the United States lives in an area covered by the drug-free communities. That's amazing. I mean, it's unbelievable. Not only do we have 50 states here, how many countries do we have today? 10 countries. Think about the global efforts that you all can achieve on making sure that people don't even start in this.